not really talking to us right now. That's why I'm asking him.
And I'm his doctor, so I'm not talking either. But a thing called the Hippocratic Oath.
We live in a different time now. Some of those old rules don't apply. Is he stable, doctor? Mentally, I mean.
But part of what I said, did you not understand?
I understand your position. But Adam Hassler is a hero. You see, he'll just send a dozen nomads in a dozen directions up beyond the fence to report back on everything. And Adam's the only one who's ever returned. This is big news for Wayward Pines. We need to know what he's seen, what he knows, even the smallest piece of information.
Then ask him. Ask him.
They come to you when you're sick. Is that right, Dr. Adam? That's when you care for them. That's when they trouble you. If they trouble you. With your manner, sometimes it's hard to tell. They're my responsibility all the time.